All right, folks, one last game here on Field 9, our men's final. From Washington, D.C., Truck Stop, and from Seattle, Sockeye. Foul called. Pick called. Truck Stop turnover. Disc rolled out of bounds. Simon Montague to put it in play from the goal line.
Women's final already played. So is it like next
time? I don't know what this is, probably like some third place.
This is a game that people.
Pick called.
This game right here is Truck Stop against
Seattle Sockeye.
No.
Christian Foster on the pole for side. Truck Stop. Snell to the end zone. Matt Russell brings it in for the Sockeye score. Stop turnover on the deep look. Duncan Lynn to the end zone. Trent Dillon chases it down for the Sockeye score. Hit called. Christian Foster with a D, this to Sockeye. Ben Snell with a boost to the end zone. Dylan Freechild brings it in for the Sockeye score. Del Rico Johnson on that pull for truck stop. Ball rescinded. Spiva with the disc for truck stop. Max Castle on the pull for truck stop. Simon Montague to put it in play from the brick mark. Yeah! Sockeye turnover. Castle over to pick up. Truck stop. Sockeye turnover. Spiva picks up. Seafoam on the mark.
Yeah. There's a picture on Ulti World that is my
Big call.
Oh, where's Kyle?
Kyle?
Yeah.
Team misconduct call has been issued to Sockeye.
Okay, I think he's watching brother.
Park him shot into the end zone for Jeff Lodatz and the truck stop score. Good over to pick up for truck stop. TMF issued to Sockeye. That's their second TMF. The disc was down. The result was a turnover. Disc over to Sockeye. Truck stop turnover. Quick call. Quick call. Turnover on the deep block. Duncan Lynn with a D, dish back to Sukai. Ben Snell over to pick up. Truck stop was out of bounds on the greatest bid. Yeah. Taylor Johnson on the pole for truck stop. Good to pick up for truck stop. Gus Norbom picks up for truck stop. Gus up to the end zone for Markham Schaffner once again. Del Rico Johnson on the pole for truck stop. Just is out of bounds on the pole. Bickham. Looks like we had an offensive foul. Possession back to Freechild. Christian Foster on the pro for Sockeye. Norman to put it in play from the goal line. Ben Snow with a headlock. Snow with the disc for Sockeye. Ben Snow with a disc out of the timeout. Lloyd Blake on the mark. Julian Houseman up high in the end zone for the winning score for Sockeye. That's our final here in this men's championship game. Seattle Sockeye 13, Washington.